Sangeeta's Kreations. Today I'm going to show you how to make painting on stone. It's very easy and beautiful. If you're new here, please make sure to subscribe my channel for latest updates and hit the bell button for notifications. For this you will need. So let's start. Find a stone, wash and dry it. Before you start painting, give a wash of white paint and draw a design with pencil. I drew a flower and I'm going to paint mola design. Start coloring it with acrylic colors. The Kuna Indians create their own clothes and artwork and call them molas. Mola or molas is a handmade material that forms part of the traditional outfit of the Kuna people. I love this mola craft, so I'm going to create a beautiful mola painting on stone. Keep watching and I'm sure you will love it. Now cover the leaves with green color. Now for the background, color it with black acrylic color. First with a thin brush, color the edges. If you haven't subscribed, just hit the subscribe button for latest updates. And later, take flat brush and color all over. Let it dry completely. When it dries, with thin brush, give stroke this way. Now for the main mola design, take white acrylic color, give the shape like this. Keep on repeating all over the stone. If you haven't subscribed, just hit the subscribe button for latest updates. When it is completely dry, give the wash of varnish. Yeah, it's done. I'm sure you too love watching and going to make one. Hope this video was very helpful. If yes, please give a big thumbs up and do comment below. If you have not already subscribed, go ahead and hit the bell icon right now so you don't miss anything in future. See you soon. Till then, Namaste.